The fake fraudulent news media is working hard to convince Republicans and others I should not use social media, but remember, I won the 2016 election with interviews, speeches and social media. I had to beat fake news, and did. We will continue to win. I am thinking about changing the name fake news CNN to fraud news CNN.